We are here to tell our people that the era of Aregbesola is coming to an end on the 27th of November this year. And the party has presented a worthy successor in person of ECR Aregbesola, who is not just only competent, he is sufficiently experienced to carry the battle on development that we initiated here some few days to 8 years today. We are confident that it will serve meritoriously and deservedly. We are not in any doubt as to his competence. We are confident that he will surpass our achievement in advancing the growth, development, and good life for our people.